Are you ready for a super secret reveal that will blow your mind? Well, get ready because we're about to tell you something that will make the news worldwide. After years of speculation, rumors, and top-level secret, the United States has finally shown the world its sixth-generation fighter jet. So, what makes this cutting-edge plane so unique? How is it different from the last generation? And what does this mean for military technology and policy in the future? As we learn more about the US top secret 6th generation fighter jet, we'll answer all these questions. You won't want to miss a single second of this big reveal. But before we get started, let's take a minute to think about how powerful and advanced this plane is. So, are you ready to join us on this exciting trip into the future of military technology? Let's get started. The Air Force's Next Generation Air Dominance NGAD program has entered a crucial engineering and manufacturing development phase. It all started with experimental prototyping to reduce risk and develop key technologies. The NGAD effort has progressed, and they plan to make it a family of systems, including autonomous drone aircraft that will fly with the human-crewed aircraft. It typically takes about 7 years for the Air Force to reach its initial operating capability. Even though the NGAD has been in development for that long, it will still be a few more years before it gets IOC due to the recent start of the EMD phase. However, the NGAD program may also become the most expensive aircraft. In April, the US Air Force told lawmakers that each piloted plane in the NGAD program would likely cost hundreds of millions of dollars. The Air Force asked for almost $1.7 billion in its fiscal 2023 budget to pay for NGAD. This included $133 million for research, development, testing, and review. As part of the Air Force's sixth generation fighter initiative, the NGAD program aims to make a family of systems that will finally replace the Lockheed Martin F-22 Raptor. The FX, or penetrating counter-air fighter plane, which people will fly, is an essential part of the program. Robotic loyal wingman platforms will help it. The Air Force's sixth-generation stealth fighter jet will be able to work independently, but it will also be part of a more extensive system that includes unmanned drones, manned jets, and advanced networking technologies. The NGAD program aims to combine crewed and uncrewed combat aircraft with a mix of sensors, weapons, and other task equipments that can work together as a team. The Air Force has shown that computers with AI can quickly process information, make choices, and do very well in dogfights, sometimes even better than human pilots. Even though advanced technology and AI can process and analyze data quickly, certain subjective factors are best addressed by human faculties, such as emotion, intuition, and the ability to evaluate different variables concerning one another. Despite this, the US Air Force has put forward the idea of combining unmanned air combat platforms with piloted aircraft, like the upcoming 6th generation NGAD fighter, to build up their forces cost-effectively. To achieve this, the Air Force is considering using the Boeing MQ-28 Ghost Bat drone paired with the Next Generation Air Dominance fighter as part of the service's game plan. The US Air Force is allegedly considering buying a loyal wingman drone to help develop its Next Generation Air Dominance NGAD platform. The drone, now called MQ-28, finished its first flight test in March 2023. The test showed that it could take off, fly at different speeds and altitudes, and follow a route that had been planned ahead of time. The drone has a multi-spectral sensors, like those used by ghost bats, that let it find, hunt, and kill prey in the air and on the ground. The goal of the NGAD platform is to include the latest version of fighter jet technology, such as new levels of speed, maneuverability, stealth, sensing, and information processing using AI. The Air Force has already made much progress in running a loyal wingman drone alongside a piloted fighter jet. This method reduces latency by removing the need to send video feeds and data through a ground control station. This lets the human crew direct the unmanned system sensor payload and flight path. Getting the MQ-28 drone could be a mechanism for reducing risk, or the NGAD platform. Thank you for joining us as we discover the great news about the U.S. military's newest fighter jet, the 6th-generation fighter. With cutting-edge technology, improved stealth abilities, and AI-enabled information processing, this fighter promises to take aerial combat to the next level. As we have seen, the 6th-generation fighter results from years of study, development, and cooperation between the U.S. Air Force and top defense contractors. It has abilities that can't be unmatched, and it will change how we do aerial fighting. We hope you found this information interesting and helpful. Remember to subscribe to our channel to learn more about the latest breakthroughs in defense technology. Thank you for watching, and we will see you in the next video.